So after 34 years, finally, they see the light of day.